Gagawa tayo ngayon ng rellenong hipon. Ilalagay lang lahat natin dito sa bowl yung pork. 2 pounds ang ating shrimp, 1 pound na tinuro, isang malaking sibuyas, bell pepper, carrots, ating bawang, cheese, salt, sugar, ground black pepper, flour, 1 egg, at ang aking paboritong pampalasa, magic sauce. Ihahalo lang natin lahat. Ayan, nahalo na natin. Okay na yan. Eto na yung nagawa natin. Nakagawa tayo ng 20 pieces. Magbe-breading na tayo ng ating shrimp relleno. Meron tayo ditong flour, meron tong ground black pepper at saka salt. Paras ng egg, merong ground black pepper at saka salt. Lagay muna natin dito sa flour. Egg. At dito sa breadcrumbs. Medium lang yung ating apoy para di siya masunog. Ayan, luto ng ating shrimp relleno. Try my shrimp relleno.
Shrimp? Ah, excuse. Relleno? so easy. Wow.
Or
I'll slice a piece. Look at that. I'll put a little sauce.
That is banana ketchup.
Okay, ketchup, banana ketchup.
But it's a little bit sweet. The ketchup here is so sour. The banana ketchup, it fits to the shrimp again. It's a good combination.
Mmm. Delightful.
And look at my plating.
Yeah.
I got that style from my YouTube friends. Shout out to Aussie Dream Filipina Expat.
Yay!
Her thumbnails looks so good.
Very professional. And now yours looks like we're in a restaurant.
I learned that from her.
This is good. Better than I can imagine. It's really good. You did a good job.
And my cooking comes out good on the first time.
Yeah, because even you're so careful trying to make
bread,
it perfect.
Look for a recipe that I will like it, because if I don't like it, just like the bread. I'm not a fan of bread. So I look for a bread that I will like it. So that's what I make.
Wow.
And that's your snacks until it's all gone.
No way. You're gonna eat some?
I ate one already and there's still more there. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Bye bye.
Bon appetit. It's good.